Hey guys, today I'm going to react to the Coming to America 2 trailer number 2. It's a lot of twos, but you guys know what movie I'm talking about. I'm going to react to that trailer, but before I do, I'd love it if you take 1 second and hit that subscribe button. Maybe hit that notification bell too so you don't miss out on more videos like this one. While you're down there, you can hit that thumbs up button as well. Now, I did react to the first trailer and it got pulled down for copyright, and I'm a little frustrated. I don't know why, because I see a lot of people's are still up there. However, I'm gonna just, hopefully this one doesn't get pulled down, so I'm gonna give it a shot. So we'll see. I'm excited for this one. I'm getting excited for this one. So I haven't seen the first one, which I think I said in the last trailer, but it's not up here, so you guys can't see that reaction. So I haven't seen the first one. This is something I do plan to watch probably this weekend, because my husband looked at me like I had 40 heads when I was like, I haven't seen the first one. He's like, whoa, you're missing out on a masterpiece. We're going to watch it. So I'm definitely going to check that out before seeing Coming to America. But let's get my reaction to the trailer. Anyways, let's get into it. Hey, Tessa from Mama's Geeky here. Thank you so much for stopping by my YouTube channel.
I've just discovered that I may have a son here in this land.
How much child support is she getting from?
The king pays no child support.
No child support for 30 years and you came back? You're a dummy.
That's true. He's gonna have to make up for 30 years of child support.
Hakim Joffre, king of Zamunda. You are the heir to the throne.
Yeah, my father.
He's supposed to be like the prince of Wakanda.
Wakanda is a fictional
place. Leslie Jones!
Zamunda is a very real nation.
I don't need no handout.
Wait a minute.
All right, I'm gonna go pack.
Okay, baby!
They're like, oh, okay.
King Hakim's son from America.
And my mom's.
And his mom's.
Children, this is your brother.
I love Leslie Jones.
I'm sorry, I slept with your man.
This happened before we even met.
It's not like you're the first man I've ever been with.
I haven't what did you just say about the other man?
Coming to America, now it's coming to me.
I always thought that Mika was going to be queen.
A woman isn't allowed to rule Zamunda. It's the law.
Did it ever occur to you that Mika wanted to be your heir?
Don't you dare banish me from my own bedroom.
A tiger! Or a lion, I mean!
Everywhere.
Meant a lion!
My family. You must be strong. And General Izzy would love nothing more than to take over Zamunda.
Raise it higher!
Oh, don't trust him. He's coming after you.
Put your hands together!
Oh, there's a lot of good people in this!
I must admit, your style is far into my kingdom, but it's impressive.
That's right.
There you go.
Let me hear you say, hey, ho.
Hey, ho.
No, don't do that. That's his mother.
Oh, don't you say that.
No, not to his mother.
Almost ready to become a prince.
Almost.
It is time.
Ceremonial circumcision.
Bring forward the royal machete.
No. Machete.
They're going to sharpen you too, nephew.
Oh my god! That's crazy. Are they not really gonna do it? Okay. Lots of great people in this. Oh my gosh. I'm really excited. I like that. It seems like it's gonna be a movie that you don't have to see the first one. Still gonna watch it. Definitely gonna watch it. But I feel like it's one of those movies that they're gonna make it so that you don't have to see the first one, which I do really appreciate, especially when there's such a long gap in time between the first two. Because I can already tell, I mean, obviously, he went to America and he got someone pregnant. I mean, clearly probably wasn't Leslie Jones back then, but maybe we didn't even see this girl. I don't know, but now he has a child and then brings him back home, which I think is a really interesting concept. I'm excited for it. It looks really funny. Listen, there's some parts that were so funny, like, you didn't pay child support for 30 years and you came back. What's wrong with you? You're crazy. It's true. I love it. I'm excited for it. It looks really good. You guys let me know what you think down below in the comments. Be sure to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on more videos like this one. You can follow me over on Instagram and Twitter. I'm at Mama's Geeky over there. M-A-M-A-S-G-E-K-Y. I can't stop laughing. That looks really good. I was like so-so on this just because I haven't seen the first one, but like this This trailer has me so excited. I can't wait for this movie.